Hi. Come on in.
My husband Scott and I live on an avocado lemon orchard, and when you have a lot of citrus, you try to work it into your meals. I love lemons, and this is a delicious recipe, lemon shrimp orzo. I'm gonna turn my heat on low, add a little bit of garlic gold olive oil in the pan. I'll put in my garlic and my diced onion. I'll cook this up till it gets a little brown. While it's cooking, I have lemon zest. I need the zest of 2 lemons for this recipe. Lemon zest just adds a little extra zing into the recipe. While the onions and garlic are cooking, also cook the orzo to package instructions. This looks ready. I'll add 1/2 cup to 3/4 cup of wine. And 2 tablespoons of butter. I'll let that melt. I'll add in my shrimp. This is a great recipe that you can make in under 30 minutes. It has fresh, natural ingredients. It's good for you. My orzo's cooked, I'm gonna drain it. I'll pour my orzo into the shrimp and Chardonnay mixture. And then I'll also take my freshly squeezed lemon juice and my fresh basil. I love fresh basil. It can't even compare to anything that's freeze-dried or packaged. Okay, and then I'm gonna take my lemon zest. And I like to save a little bit to put it on the top when I serve it. And let's see, a little bit of shaved Parmesan and Romano. Now I also like to serve this on top, so I'll just put a little bit in. Yeah. Yummy. Isn't it pretty, all the colors? And we just want to let this marinate and simmer for a little while till some of the Chardonnay cooks off. That'll also allow the shrimp and all the flavors to marinate. You can also put a little bit of Italian seasoning. This is Garlic Gold's Italian herb nuggets. They're yummy. And I also like a little bit of garlic salt. And you can do the herbs and the garlic salt to taste. This smells so great. I can't wait to have it. Et voila, or mangia. I'm gonna put it in a nice big Italian bowl. I tell you, you can serve this for a casual dinner or if you're having guests for dinner. It tastes so elegant and divine. People will think you slaved. Okay. Now, a little bit more lemon zest on top and some more shredded Parmesan and Romano. I'm not gonna eat this whole bowl myself, but I am gonna do a taste test. Yummy. I can't wait for dinner.
For this recipe and other easy, fresh, and delicious recipes for women on the go and creative inspirations for joyous living, visit my website and blog at simplydeliciousliving.tv.